Here we have a Victorian style streetcar. Actually, it's not a replica of anything other than a Christmas card that I had once gotten that gave this almost Toonerville trolley appearance in Victorian style. It is made of brass. As you see, it has that little bell on top. It has the pole which picks up the electrical current and rides on a track. The motor is inside. The whole thing is about 2 inches in length. I've had it going around just in circles on a little track. And it was just a fun thing to make.